Hey you guys, my name is James Diaz, and today I'm going to teach you how to play Feel Good Inc. by Gorillaz on the ukulele. You're going to need a capo on the first fret, and let's get started. The chords for the entire song is going to be a D minor, to an A minor, to a G minor, back to A minor. So D minor, A minor, G minor, A minor. D minor, A minor, G minor, G minor, A minor. So I'll play the windmill for the land. So you can kind of see where all these chords are placed in the song. And then I'll teach you a strumming pattern you can use at the end of the video. So it's going to be windmill, windmill for the land, turn forever hand in hand. Take it all in on your stride, it is sticking, falling down. Love forever, love is free, let's turn forever you and me. Windmill, windmill for the land, is everybody in? And that's basically where all the chords are placed in the song, so I'll teach you a strumming pattern now. So it's going to be down, up, 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 down, up. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that helped you guys. You should check out these two books, Minecraft High School and Minecraft in Real Life by Jake Turner. Links in the description below if you have nephews or nieces or kids who need to read books for book reports and for school and all that junk. And if they like Minecraft, they'll love these books. They're awesome. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that this helped you. And if you do get the book, I want to ask if you guys could leave a review saying that James Diaz Music sent you to get the book, because that would be awesome. If you like the book and all that stuff anyway. I hope these tutorials helped you, and I'll see you guys in another one. Ooh, fans.